Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the fifth episode to create a responsive website using React and Design. In the previous episode, we worked on Hero using Carousel component, and today we'll be working on About Us using Grid System. First of all, let's create a new component. So open your text editor. And inside this home folder, you can call it about.js. Then I will call this component app about. Now let's import this component inside this home.js. The first thing is import app about from components home about. Then let's use the app about tag. Now if you check your site, you should see your about us component over here. Now let's add some title and content before working on this grid system. So add a div with a class called block and about block. Then again another div with a class called container fluid. Then for title, let's add a class called title holder. Then s2 and p tag. Then for the content, let's add a div with a class called content holder, and again let's add a p tag. Now let's copy the title and add them in the s2 tag. Then copy the subtitle and add it over here. Then finally copy this content and add it in this p tag. Once done, you can check your site and you should get your title and content. Then to work on this grid system, you have to open your React and Design website, click on components, click on grid, then again you can click on more responsive, and here you can play around with this horizontal and vertical gutter spacing, number of column that you want to add, and so on. Now let's make some changes, and upon making changes you can see the changes in value at the bottom. And according to our design, we just need 3 columns, so make this column count 3. And then in terms of horizontal and vertical gutter, I'm fine with 16px. Now we just have to copy this code, but before copying this code, let's import row and col from the end design, and then you can copy this code and paste it just after this content holder div. Let's add some content. Now if you check the site, you should see 3 columns over here. Now let's add actual content. So first of all, I want to add data using items object. Then to get this individual data, we will use JavaScript's map function. Followed by curly braces. For example, if you want the title, you can call item.title. If you want content, then you can call it item.content. Now check your site and you should see a title and a content. Here you go. Now let's use the actual class name to match it with design. So the first thing I want to add is a div with the class called content. Then for icon, I want to add another div with a class called icon. Then to get icon, let's use item.icon. Then for title, let's use the s3 tag. And for content, let's use the p tag. And finally, I want to add the key prop called item.key. Now check your site again, and this time our about us is looking exactly the same as in design. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll be working on features using cards component. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.